We have a little bit of Sauvignon Blanc in here. Make sure that everything knows where to go. Yeah, so there's a little bit of Sauvignon Blanc in these barrels here. White wine is a little bit easier to make. Really, our white wine presses are actually on the outside of the building. Because you don't really need all that skin contact, is it, right? That we're doing with the cab and with the red wine. So as we're bringing in like Sauvignon Blanc or Chardonnay or something like that, we basically, the presses are outside, on the outside of the winery. And you just dump the forklift, basically, you just dump the fruit into the press and it's pressed whole cluster. So we don't go through the whole sorting process. So it's just pressed off right away. You don't need any skin contact. So it's a pretty straight ahead process. So you press the grape. The juice goes into a press pan, you hook a hose up to it, and it gets pumped to more than like a stainless steel tank, and then there's a little bit of oak fermentation and oak aging going on too, and then later on these two will be brought together. So it's much simpler, because again, you don't need to extract any color or anything out of it. So white wine, you just press off right away, you don't do any of the skin contact stuff.
Okay, great, let's go taste some.